We are disappointed, but yes, we are creative and innovative, and we know that Texas is going to continue to grow, and we will come back stronger and better than ever. And working together, we've got the partnership, we've got the relationships established with the community, with our employers, and I see some good things coming out of this challenge.